Hi, I'm Ashish Bhuvan, founder and principal at Building Resource Hub. Access to energy efficient and climate sensitive housing for the low income group beneficiaries is often redundant. It is either due to lack of awareness or lack of skill amongst the working labor. More than 95% of the buildings in our country are built by unskilled labor force who are unaware of sustainable and eco-friendly construction technologies. Out of the remaining 5%, few of them have access to professionals like architects and engineers who can provide sustainable building design solutions. Most of the government schemes for affordable housing for low-income group offer homes built using poor quality of materials or lack design sensibilities to combat the effects of climate change. So if someone from this community were to build a home for themselves, he or she would have to trust an unskilled mason lacking any formal training in design and construction technology. Building Resource Hub aims to bridge this gap by providing access to trained professionals like architects and engineers, along with skilled labor force to build energy efficient and sustainable housing. We begin by creating a database of locale specific design solutions, appropriate construction technologies and materials, and carry out capacity building of skilled workforce to execute these projects in upcoming Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities of the country. For example, in Coimbatore, we innovated upon using waste boulders from local quarries to come up with precast modular wall units for an affordable housing project. We identified masons from within the community and empowered them to become entrepreneurs and spread these eco-friendly construction processes in their own projects as well. At Bidar, Karnataka, we are setting up a team of skilled masons trained to use local construction materials and technologies to combat the harsh summer temperatures. In order to scale these alternate technologies, we seek collaborations from organizations that can finance and fund the purchase of machinery and equipment required to make these system design elements and empower the youth within these communities to cater to their own requirements, making them self-reliant as well as making sustainability accessible to these communities. Thank you.